Okay. I got this story to tell you. But this time, it's gonna be a little different from a story. So I was just sitting there on the couch, playing my DS, doing my own thing. My mom comes up, she's like, "What are you doing?" I'm like, "Playing DS, what does it look like I'm doing?" She's like, "Aren't you supposed to be cleaning?" I'm like, "No. Can't you clean for once? I've been cleaning for weeks. And anyway, this house is sparkling. I don't need to clean anymore." He's like, "Anybody got time for that?" I'm like, "You got time for that? You're always saying you're bored and you're like laying there in bed watching some TV." I'm like, "And then I got time for that?" She's like, "Yeah, but like, I'm okay, like I got time for that. But still, you're the daughter, you have to clean." I'm like, "You're the mother, you have to clean." She's like, "Oh, what? I'm going to the Royal Ball tonight. You have to clean. Cause like, you're not going, and I'm going." And I got so mad. I'm like, "I thought I was going." She's like, "Oh yeah, you're not." So I go, "You could go, but I'm not cleaning." She thought for a second. She's like, "Then I'm just gonna have to stay home." And I went, no. "You go, I'll clean." I lied. That was the best night of my life. I played games all night long without my parents to bug me or my sisters to bug me. So fun. So fun. So watch part two. It'll be called Princess Gone Wrong Part 2. Well, bye.